Alright.
So, I just got pounded by a set while trying to paddle out. Basically, a massive one blew up right in front of my face. I got thrown back about 30 or 40 yards underwater, dragged to the reef. Didn't get cut, fortunately, but I had to muster up the strength to take about 5 more on the head. Woo! And finally, after that, there was a small lull in the periods and sets, and I could get out here, so I'm gonna paddle out as far as I can before the next set gets here.